Subscribe to Top 5 Bollywood channel. Press the bell icon for latest updates. Big Boss Season 8 winner Gautam Gulati entered the Big Boss Season 13 house with other contestants to meet and greet the contestants they have been supporting. Shehnaz Gill is over the moon to see Gautam Gulati and she can't stop blushing. Those who have been following the show will know what a big fan Shehnaz Gill is of the Big Boss Season 8 winner Gautam Gulati. She has also taken his name several times in the show. Gautam Gulati is also aware of having a fan in Shehnaz and couldn't wait to meet her. While the contestants were freezed by Big Boss, Shehnaz is released for a while. She jumps in joy on Gautam and they fall down. Gautam shrinks, saying Shehnaz got him in a corner. Also, Gautam teases Shehnaz, saying Siddharth is standing by the side. Shehnaz hints, saying she doesn't mind. All the housemates have a fun time seeing their antiques. Later, Shehnaz and Gautam dance together and she also kisses him with Siddharth standing in statue mode by their side. Later, when Gautam Gulati came outside of Big Boss 13 house after meeting Shehnaz, in an interview Gautam Gulati said that he likes Shehnaz and he also said that she is very cute. Well, Gautam Gulati and Shehnaz Gill both look very cute couple together. What do you guys think? Let us know by commenting down below.